these. Okay. That. Okay. Ah. There. Don't do it. We got your friend. Okay, apparently not. Apparently they don't care. They'll still shoot. Oh, snap. Okay. I didn't think that would actually go through, but okay. They actually drove through it. Well, that's great. It's good to know. Cool. Truck. Okay. Anything else? Anything else? Alright, No, not that way. How about this? Nope, nothing. Cool. Okay.
I think we lost him.
You think so? Or hey, listen. Just go this way. Do you want to just... Okay, so you want to go that way. Apparently, you want to go that way, but you won't want to go the other way. Okay, that's cool. Cool. Okay. Yeah, no doubt. Okay. Let's go this way. I'm not sure, finally, up against the wall. There we go. Going on here. Just some stuff. Cool. Pills. Looks like it's just this room. Is there anything that I can use at all? Yes, there is. Okay. Oh, that's good.
I can see it.
Ah. Oh, okay. Oh, hello? Awkward. Oh, hey. Hey, kid.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
He, too, has a gun. Okay.
Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. And I saw you. You haven't noticed they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
That's just not. I'm Henry. Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Yep.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead, thanks. We don't need them. There were a bunch of us. Someone had a brilliant idea of entering the city. Look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shit.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
Could help each other.
We could.
We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
You have a hideout.
Take us there.
You have a hideout?
Follow me.
Okay. Yeah, you're all good, dude. Let's go ahead and look around and get some stuff together. Nothing, it's just a kid's room. Okay. Oh, what about over here? All the top upgrade. This is the devices. Detonation. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Get all this. Anything else? No. 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 Anything in the living room? Yes. Okay. And this should be good.
Someone.
Yeah.
Can I? Ooh, give door.
Alright.
See what we can get inside. Oh, yes. Alright. There's nothing in here, really. What about... Oh. So, Starlight Deep Phase. Philip. Reed. It goes wrong. Okay. I didn't actually read that. Here, oh, there we go. Anything else? What about inside the kitchen? Some alcohol. Some pills. And that should be. Is there anything I could make? I need some chips. two toys.
Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
Get away from the windows doesn't mean to crouch below the windows.
Man, that fucking truck has been hounding us ever since we got in this day. Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing. Get rid of it. My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It means nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have.
Oh, dang.
This place.
Close. Very close.
I saw that, Ellie? I saw that. Little beep. I mean, it's not really silly, it's more like doing. And we can't craft it yet. Okay, that's fine.
Come on, up on this truck.
No, hold on, let me look around first. Pull on those. Okay. Said hop on this truck, right? Or was it another truck? Oh, wait, you know what? Here we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. And okay. Cool. It's good to have more allies.
Sure it's safe, things are close there.
No, no, with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
The key level, man. You know, nothing there.
What's in here? Nothing. Oh, wait, you trying to flirt with Ellie? The guy's trying to flirt with Ellie. What's this, happy birthday or something like that? Nothing here, nothing there. Just like some kind of designer's place. They designed something, obviously, but We had a public trial after a bunch of teenagers from our group killed a family that wandered into our city. I was sure they'd be punished for breaking our code. Instead, the boss deemed that they procured supplies from the group. I couldn't believe my ears, and it didn't end there either. He then ordered that all of us take turns hunting other survivors in the area and bringing their supplies back to the camp. There was a long silence. We started walking away when two members of the group started yelling, protesting the new law, saying he had no right to force this on us. That this isn't what we fought for. I didn't dare lift a finger, as the only people to display any sort of morality were killed in front of all of us. Next week is my turn to go hunting. So they're being forced. Huh. And the people who actually had some their own ideas were all just killed on the spot.
Here we are.
Pills.
Welcome to my office.
All right, cool.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though.
Here. Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Man, relax. We're safe.
Why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
Yeah?
Here. Check this out.
What's up?
These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to the skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. No sun gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Definitely.
It's been a while since that boy even cracked this morning.
Nice.
She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Where the firefighters are based in West somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
Maybe.
You don't know where they are. You're just going to drag him across the country and fight him.
I tell you what.
What?
I don't worry about my brother. You worry about your brother.
Yeah. We're looking for the fireflies, too.
Alright.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city.
Okay.
These survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
You and the girl, you and dreams. It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up.
Alright. Hey, how's it going? I can't pronounce that.
He says it's time to go.
Okay. Yo, Kalen? Yo, Kalen, thanks for the follow, man.
Good.
I didn't even notice that. Did it not go off? No, no, it's good.
All right.
Let's see. There's nothing here. Cool. All right. What's in here? What's in here? Some gears. Nothing else. Okay, yeah, I'll just take the gears. The bridge. That's where we're trying to go. Now, if I know any kind of video game or storyline like this, I'm going to guess that these two I'm going to make it. Sounds gloomy, but that's just pretty much how some of these go. Either A, they don't make it, or B, they stay behind. See what happens next.
Okay. Let's try to take
them
quiet.
Oh my.
Oh, how's it looking up there?
We're down some effect. Some of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
There we go.
God. Okay, everyone move up.
What next? Where to? What's over here? Okay, cool. Look, can I craft anything? No, but I can. What can I upgrade? Crafting speed, sure, why not? Okay. Stick to the shadows. What's the path here?
Oh, hey! See that shit?
Not bad.
Guessing if that light shines on us, then we're dead. Nope, you don't see us. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that's right in my ear. In my real one, not the one that Joel has. Let's have him see us. Okay. What do I got? I got a bottle. There's two guys up there, one right there. We'll throw it at him. Yo. Go ahead and take that. And turn this off. There we go.
Watch my back!
That's something to hide behind.
Nope. Come on, get off me. Oh, snap. Hey, how you doing, guys? Ah. No. There. Out of here. Who's trying to shoot at us? This guy? Yo, bad shot. There. Alright, that went kind of better than I thought that it would. I'll be honest, that went a lot better than I thought. Okay.
Alright. You ready?
Caleb, push. Gotta go, go. Okay, cool. Oh, okay. Nice.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open, will you?
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Oh snap, they're trying to bust through that thing. Okay, come on guys, come on, we gotta go. Ellie!
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? It's bullshit!
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Henry, what the heck, man? I thought you were my boy! This way. Come on. Go. Oh, hey, how you doing? Okay. I think we're good for now. Take all this. What about right here? What was the nothing in there? Okay. Oh, hey, how you doing? Alright. Ah, okay. Nope. Give me that. Okay. Okay, what do you want, dude? What do you want? No, I'll take this. Oh, hey. Got two of them. Nothing. Okay. Where to next? Is it upstairs? Okay. What about this? Nothing. Dang it. Okay. How about this? Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, we can use that. Let's go. Wait, hold on. Pills. Can we use this? No, we can't. Think. Okay, Ellie, do you mind? Ellie, get out of the way. Ellie, please get out of the way. Follow me. Now, don't follow me. Use it. here. No. Oh. Duh, just go out the doors. The bridge is just right there. Let's go, just go, just go, just go. Let's go. Oh, snap. Let's go. Let's go. Go, 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 go. No, 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 no. Why aren't you? Okay. Joel, when did you forget how to jump? Joel, why? When did you forget how to jump? Okay. Get back. Get back. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. What? Let's go. They can't get us now.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue!
Ellie!
Ah, Ellie! Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
Henry! He's awake!
Henry, you...
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
No, everything's not fine. You left us behind.
Taking quite a bit of water.
Henry!
Get back!
Hey. He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
You left us to die out there.
No, you had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you would put him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you would come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too.
Joel, just calm down. Calm down. You're just mad.
It's fine, Alice. I'm okay. For what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Well, the radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As cool as that'll ever be. It's over here. It's down the hall.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Maybe. About what's in here.
First time on the boat.
That was a little bit different.
Okay, read. After everybody still has something again. Okay, cool. Thing over there. What can we craft? Definitely this. Say another one of these. Cool. We crafted everything. Okay. Come on, Ellie. You gotta go. Let's see. That's just a board. I'll take the bullets, and that's pretty much it.
Can't go this way.
No? We can't? Okay. I mean, it's better than being just two.
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
What's in here? Is this Josh Chepler, 127. I gotta say that this game is pretty good. Not so sure that's a good idea, but okay.
Alright, same time. Come on, let's do it. Alright, come on, kids, go.
Sweet.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay.
What else? What's next? I have a bad feeling about this one. Look at that. Alright. So far, it's not too bad. Everything seems good. Just gonna have a Molotov in my hand just to keep me safe. Some supplies, some pills. Can't really use that right now.
Alright,
I've gone for a few months. World doesn't waste any time going to shit. Everywhere you turn, there's infected and non-infected trying to kill you. Make hiding back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked I've survived this long. These sewers seem pretty safe. Limited exits, entrances. Make it easier to defend, and if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in the maze. I might not be tough, but I'm quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until it all gets sorted up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck. Good luck. Okay. That's nothing else. Can I craft anything yet? Nah. First, I'm going to run room for supply. Run out room for supplies. Down here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I really don't like this already.
Can we get out this way?
Alright,
Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Is there a pallet?
This is some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Does anybody see a pallet?
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there.
Is there a pallet anywhere? Let's see. Pallets. No, nothing here. Oh, hey, look, a pendant. Yeah, I can't really see anything. Oh, wait, there we go. There's something. I don't think that was a good idea, but okay.
Henry, give it a shot.
Looking for a pallet. Maybe something over here. Oh, hey, that does not seem right. Let's try going up here. Pallet! I can already hear clickers. How many? Just two? Okay. Come over here. Come over here. Come on. It's okay. I'm just gonna kill you. That's fine. Okay, cool. Nice. What does this say? Yesterday I met some people that did not want to shoot me on sight. Shocking, I know. We created some supplies and went our merry way. They had kids with them, and they seemed pretty scared. I almost told them about this place. What if they're like the others? What if... You know what? I don't care. What's the point of surviving if you don't have someone to laugh at your favorite joke, your lame jokes? Tomorrow, I'm going to search for them. See if they want to join me in there. In here. Ish. I mean, he's right. It's one thing to survive, but it's something else to, like, live.
Yeah.
Still in one place.
Alright, let's go. Let's take this over. Alright, you know the drill.
Let's go, Riley.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Try to turn on this generator.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
What did it do? Oh, okay. Oh. You want to help me? Okay, cool.
Give me your hand.
Yeah, we are. And nothing up here. That's fine. That's fine. I'm still kind of nervous about these sewers. I'm kind of happy that I haven't seen anything yet, but still. Pull on everything. What about shivs? Can't make a shiv.
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone needs to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Some guy named Shiv. Warning. Make sure doors are locked. Ask for a password if you don't know the visitor. Something. And avoid noisy. What? Run to hiding spot when you hear the alarm. So, whatever we go. Read. Improved radius of and place explosive containment. Okay. It's a ball. Seems like that there are kids here. Well, there's supposed to be some kind of moonlight right there. there. Pull on that. Okay. Cool. Seems to be all that there is here. Just keep going. Just keep going. Oh, well, that's a great door.
Look out!
Here they go. There we go. Alright, cool. That way, or I could look over here and see what's going on. Some health, nice. I like health. Some parts. We're trapped. I think everyone else is dead. Some of the little ones are with me. I got infected pounding at the door. I don't know how long we'll hold out. If Ish and the others are alive, maybe they can reach us. If it comes down to it, I'll make it quick. Kyle. Damn. Okay. Well, not really much that we can do about that. Let's see, what can I do? You can't make it. Missing more sharp stuff. Under here.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Mm-hmm. It's too hot for a post. There's another way to get there.
Sam!
Damn cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gear or something.
Dang.
So, this is awkward. Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budget, man. Just go, get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
We'll keep him safe. We'll keep him safe. No, no, what? Let's see. Okay. Let me see if I can just reload this real quick. That's all right. Let's see how many. Got 1, 2, 3. Just 3. Alright. Three clickers. Well, that's great. Oh, snap. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Get off of me. Get off of me. Get okay. Well, 4. There were 4. And one of them does not need to be triggered by sound. So that's great. So we got, what can we craft? What can we craft? Not really much. But let's see what we can do with what we got. Nothing. Okay, cool. This one a clicker or okay. Oh, snap. Nope. Nope. Dang it. This one might be a tough one. This one's a tough one. So, a lot more than I think. Just like stay right here.